Even though I spent $8,000 to build a dream gym in my home, I still have a gym membership. Not only that, but it is one of these bougie gyms that costs over $200 a month. So why do I still have a gym membership? Well, really because I like to use the steam room and sauna. And you might think to yourself, well, that's crazy spending over $200 a month just to use a steam room and sauna. However, if I was going to pay for this stuff per session at a recovery place, it would cost me like $60 to $70 per session. And I really like to wind down after a long trading day. Plus, it also feels good to leave the house after trading and working out in the same place all day. And I know some people watching this might think it's pointless to have a gym and a gym membership, but these are the luxuries that keep me sane and productive on a day-to-day basis. And the reason that I chose trading as a career is so that I can have these freedoms. And I'm grateful for that.